My name is James. Welcome to the 24 Beers Project. I'm not a beer expert, but over the course of this afternoon, I am going to be taste testing 24 Ontario craft beers simply because I love beer.
All right, this is beer number 19. This comes from Left Field Brewery. Is the Eephus Oatmeal Brown Ale. The malt, there's a lot of malt in this. There's the two row, there's the aromatic malt, there's the flaked oats, there's the Briess extra special, there's the crystal 60, there's the chocolate malt. The hops is Willamette. The yeast is California ale yeast. The ABV is 5.5%, and the IBU is 35. Let's see. So it's an oatmeal brown ale. It's inspired by the seldom thrown Eephus, a risky and unexpected high arcing pitch that catches the batter off guard. So I expect to be caught off guard with this one. This American brown ale finds its sweet spot with aromas of roasted malts, toasted nuts, which is a little vague, a touch of bitterness, just a touch, a little bit, and a surprisingly creamy, smooth taste. So let's see. Did the person who wrote that actually taste this? Let's find out. It was pretty dark.
Ooh,
nice color.
How's it smell?
It tastes, it actually smells, smells rather malty. If you taste it with your nose, it's malty. just letting you know, don't breathe it in. That's not the right way to do this. Ooh, that's very nice. That's very smooth, actually. I don't know if I'd say it's like out of left field, but it's really nice. It just goes down pretty easy. Don't laugh at me, Dan. Aren't you supposed to be at work? Jesus.
And Linda, what do you think?
Kathy. I love lagers, but even more so, I love dark beer, so I had to just come up and try this one.
It's really nice. You can really definitely fantastic. Taste the malt. You can definitely taste the malt.
A little bit more carbonated than I like in a darker beer, but you know what? It's got a really great flavor, and the hops really kind of bring out the smoothness of it.
I feel like, not that I know anything, I feel like you get like a malty like taste at the top, and then like a hoppy taste at the back or wherever the fuck that happens.
Is it chewy like oatmeal ales sometimes
no.
are?
No.
No.
It's very
no.
carbonated, so
no.
it's light. It's
no.
so that,
it's really
that
good.
Part surprises me about a dark beer. It's not chewy. It's nothing like a milk ale, a milk stout. It's not that creamy, but it's nice drinking.
It's nice. It's pretty smooth.
So would you have a couple of those, James?
I think so. I think I would if I had the option. I mean, I feel like this is something that you would have like on a like a cold night. With some good friends, maybe like a fire, or Dan's laughing at me.
It's a lot of fire beers.
What, Dan? What's so funny? Why didn't you come up and taste this, Dan?
Yeah, Dan, come on up here.
Come on, Dan.
Come on, Dan.
Come on. You laughing at me? This is what happens.
It's really good. I'm just gonna drink.
Yeah, that's fine. This is Kathy, by the way, not Linda.
Not Linda.
And I'm Dan.
I don't care. Smell it. What do you smell?
That's what it smells like. Is that wrong?
Yeah, that's wrong. You're wrong.
It just might be the glasses. I don't know.
Freezer burn.
It's nice.
With that, yeah, screw Dan. We're moving on to number 20.
Could you drink two or three of those?
No.
Yes.
I would say...
You're back.